I'm Riki.
And I'm Misu.
And today we're at the Toronto Zoo to meet some cool animals.
So at every animal exhibit, we're going to test each other with some trivia questions.
If you get the question right, you can have a wild encounter with the animal.
Let's go get wild. Get it? Because wild encounters.
We're going to head over to the bug house. So because we're both a little bit afraid of them, if you get the question incorrect, you're going to have to encounter the animals.
Spiders are found on every continent except...
Antarctica?
Oh, you got it right. No!
Okay, that was lucky there. Humans have ears on our heads, but crickets have ears on their... Okay, I'll give you multiple choice. Head, arms, or legs?
Do crickets have arms? Oh no, I'm forgetting everything now. Okay, I'm just gonna guess it's the legs.
No! Why did I give her multiple choice? Because we both got it correct, we're gonna have to overcome our fears together.
Okay, so these guys in here are four grasshoppers.
Oh my gosh.
These guys are just the easiest of the ones to pull. We're starting out easy for you guys. I'll just plop it right on you there. They kind of have a little bit of sticky feet to hold on to.
I can't speak. I'm so scared.
I'll grab him.
It feels weird. It feels like he's not moving on me because it's so light.
Already. These guys are definitely a lot more scared of you than you are of them.
He's moving. He's moving.
It's crawling up my hand.
You may not love holding them, but they're perfectly fine to hold.
How is that the easiest one?
Oh,
no.
What is that?
So these are called the clay specters. They're a type of stick insect. So these are both females that we have here. She's curling up as a form of defense mechanism to look like she's a scorpion. There you go.
If you blow on them,
they try to blow in the wind and make it look like they're a leaf.
They're pretty prickly.
I don't know why I do this.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
It's moving. It's moving. It's like tickling me.
You don't stop moving. No. Do
possible
I look natural?
Thumbnail right here.
Do I look natural?
Males can actually fly.
What?
But these are females, so you guys are good. They're just gonna crawl on.
Okay, so we're going on to the last insect.
No!
Whoa, what is that?
What is that?
A giant Malaysian katydid.
It is definitely giant.
So they actually taste from their feet, hear from their knees, and smell from their antenna.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. This feels weird. It's kind of like the first bug's feeling, like the legs are kind of soft, but I can know it's
gosh.
There. This is so scary.
It does look like a leaf.
It looks like it's about to do something because it's just standing there.
I know,
there.
It's like... One thing that's good about them is that to overcome your fear, it's good to understand them. And this one actually was not too scary. It was really scary at first, but now it's kind of cute. Right now we're at the Meerkats.
Meerkats are cute little furry animals that belong in the mongoose family.
Ready for some trivia?
Who's the most famous animated meerkat?
Oh, I didn't even know there were animated meerkats. Is it the one from Lion King? I forgot. What's his name? Lion King meerkat.
So you're actually half correct because it is from the Lion King, but the name is Timon.
Okay.
But I'll give it to you anyway.
Do meerkats live alone or in groups?
Well, there's three in there, so I'm guessing they live all together.
That is correct. So I guess that means we both live.
Yeah. So we're here with Krista to feed the meerkats.
So what we're gonna do is we're going to create an enrichment device. So we've got these little balls here, and we're gonna fill them up with mealworms.
Just put your hands in, or you guys gonna be brave?
Ready?
Oh my god!
Yeah,
oh, they're moving.
For...
This is so scary. Don't try to move.
Okay, ready? You got this. I believe in you. In the bucket, just grab it, okay?
I'm sweating, this is so...
Okay.
So we have three meerkats here at the Toronto Zoo, and we want to make sure that all three of them have the opportunity to participate in our enrichment.
What?
One, two, three. Over the bowl, just in case.
You got it.
Okay.
You're still on your hand.
Oh gosh. So the next wild encounter we're at are the caribou.
Caribou is also another word for reindeer.
So let's get on with some trivia. Which caribou have antlers? Males, females, or both?
I'm just gonna say both.
The answer was both. So you did get it correct.
Do caribou keep their antlers forever?
Well, I'm actually not sure. I think the answer is no.
You're correct. They actually shed them throughout their lives.
Yes. Since we both won, we'll both be feeding the caribou.
We're fishing for caribou right now.
They came over and we're like smelling it. And they're like, no. And then they went away. But we'll see. Maybe they're not hungry.
So here at the Toronto Zoo, all the animals have a choice. So if the caribou don't want to eat, they don't want to eat. But luckily, this caribou over here, Hyacinth, does want to eat. These caribou are very, very strong. As they're eating it, my arm is like being tugged through the fence.
All right, guys, so that's the end of the video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. We had an awesome experience today at the Toronto Zoo, and we got to overcome our fears at the bug house, meet some cool animals like caribou and meerkats, and all in all, it was an awesome experience. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell button to remind you whenever we have a new video. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!